dia malu bikin video di depan orang, katanya jangan bikin video di depan banyak orang. Anyway, kita lagi jalan ke mencari sarapan dulu di dekat sungai Seget. Itu daerah historical di Johor. So, kalau kalian mau tahu seperti apa, keep on watching guys.
Ini kalau sudah buka itu ramenya nih, ampun, antriannya panjang.
Udah butuh teh sih. Jadi anak itu terobsesi banget sama kucing. Dia kalau ngeliat kucing itu, aduh, gak bisa banget deh. Jadi dia ngeliat kucing ada di bawah motor, dipanggil dadinya. Dadinya juga sih pencinta kucing. Kenapa cuma diliatin aja? Mother cats.
I don't even know what the kittens are. This is the one you want to do.
Memasuki area yang bersejarah karena di sini pertama kali kota Johor Baru dibangun aku nggak ingat dan aku nggak mau kasih informasi yang salah, but I'll find out later. Sekarang aku mau ajak kalian masuk ke jalan-jalan gang-gang kecil di belakang jalan Tan Hock Tien, I think. So, this is the back row. Cuma kita kalau travel tuh masuknya kemana-mana, gak hanya tempat yang keren-keren. Kita kehilangan jejak dadinya. Ya, jadi ini tempat dua, ini Kopi Loko dan Rosin Coffee. Ini adalah tempat breakfast favoritnya kita. Kehilangan jejak nih sama suami aku. Dia karena ada, dia ada yang kita kasih. Jadi nanti dulu ya, kita delay dulu nih sarapannya. Kita cari dulu. Kota Singapura. Ini kalau nggak salah imigrasinya Singapura ya, tempat imigrasi. Dan ini kota tuanya. Jadi tempat pertama kali Johor dibangun ya di sekitar sini. Jadi aku nggak tahu di mana suami aku karena dia HP-nya mati, dia nggak bawa HP ternyata. Jadi, dan dia tadi emang ada buru-buru, ada yang harus dia kerjain dan kita lupa janjiannya di mana. So I guess sarapan kita kayaknya batal deh pagi ini. So, kita jalan-jalan aja yuk. Jadi ini jalan namanya One Afuk. Kamu pagi-pagi mau strawberry smoothie? Tonight or this morning? No. I don't think smoothie is for breakfast. Ya nanti mami beliin tapi not for morning ya. Suasananya lagi sejuk banget di bulan Desember. Itu biasanya kalau bulan-bulan summer gitu panas banget. Jadi aku nggak betah. Ternyata di bulan Desember, it's not bad. Johor yang pertama kali dibangun tahun 1200 something ada 1920 something. Sekarang udah enggak menjadi pusat administrasi lagi. Jadi kayaknya enggak terpakai. Enggak dijuritan London 10.000 km, New York City 15.000 km. It's very funny. Sydney. Yeah, probably it's very fast though. Di sini banyak turis dari Singapura. Oke, kalau kalian lihat petunjuknya, itu ada juga dari Central KTM, tempat kereta ke Singapura. Dan museum KTM, aku gak pernah kesana. You wanna try? No, no. It's only one. Kok cuma satu itu nih? You want me to... I don't think so. You wanna sit here? You sit there, I'll sit there. Okay, I'll sit there. Alright, sit down. Ready? Iya, aku malu banget. Ya mau. Jadi ini adalah mall yang terbesar di area sini, di Bandara Raya Johor. Banyak sih mall-mall lainnya, tapi agak jauh dari sini.
ATM
now. Yeah, I know. But look at this. So it's like Instagrammable. Kayaknya sama mereka sengaja sih dibikin seperti ini supaya buat orang foto-foto. Jadi, friends, ini dua mall tersambung ya. Yang satunya di situ, yang satunya di sini. Jadi ini dua mall terpisah sebenarnya. I didn't know what my heart was in for till you stepped into the room. And I didn't show but I wanted to know everything I could about you. See, I was told the dreams were made to be believed in.
Have you seen that?
Yeah, that. Is that fish? Is that supposed to be chicken?
But it's new. See, there's a big sign there.
What is that big thing on the balcony?
It's like a duck
maybe. What is love anymore? And you came to me like a bird to the breeze, and we floated together for a while. But you had to go, now I carry the load, took off in the wind and my smile. See, I was told the dreams were made to be believed in, so I put every single dream in you.
Kayaknya rendang. Ini rendang ya? You want a drink? Enggak mau. Ya udah. Peanut butter roll finished my tea anyway, so I had to get a big one. Yeah. That's the darker.
It's a very bad time. It's not like a funny time.
So you do it on purpose?
Yeah.
Why?
You know that they only give you one free tank. You still get that.
Oh my god.
So now if I want to thank you.
Peanut butter.
Okay. And this is kaya butter.
Like someone else is vlogging, you don't do things the way. Like, I give you an example of how
you I'm gonna be very mad. Even
like, for example, how about you left your laptop unlocked and I went into your Gmail, started messing around and changing your account, doing stuff on your profile. I'm sure you would be upset, but you're also very protective about your password, right? I know, but you're checking from your account. So if you log in here, I start messing around with your account on Roblox, and I change your Roblox name.
See?
Now she's
see? When you say about Roblox,
once
now
trigger,
it clicked.
That was the trigger. Once I said her Roblox name, now she just...
Okay, that you're gonna be mad, Mariam, if Daddy changed your Roblox.
Imagine if you weren't, if you couldn't change it back again.
Yeah. No. If.
Now, look at that. One change. I changed it to Punkmaster. Would you be excited?
Yeah.
Would you be happy about that?
No. Did you say sorry to Daddy? Did she say sorry to you? No. She didn't apologize. Yet. Not yet.
But anyway, you're unbanned. Okay, so that's not.
Apologize and say thank you.
That's not the way for you to ban you. That's not. Because I don't think you meant it on purpose. Or I don't think you meant to do that. Or you didn't realize. But I think now you do, right? Don't do anything on anyone else's blog.
It's like
breaking someone's trust. Yeah. Because they trust you when they, like, you know, if I leave like a folder with you or something. I don't expect you're going to abuse it.
Jadi nama restorannya Nasi Padang Adam, Kopi Tiam.
They do have lontong.
Really? Oh, yeah. You like the taste?
Okay, when you're 12, you can...
When she's 12, she can have her own Pepsi.
I used to drink tea with Dad. Mm-hmm. Right, Dad? I mean, those were the days.
So guys, jadi tadi kita akhirnya breakfast di tempat namanya King Garden or something. Itu biasanya sih option. Kita nggak selalu kesana, tapi karena Rose and Coffee and Kopi Loko penuh, akhirnya kita cari tempat yang kosong. Dan kebetulan ya ada tempatnya, so ya kenyang. What is love anymore? You know, pemborong is a wholesale. Wholesaler. Wholesaler.
Because you don't like comparisons, right? So, next book.
Ini tempat kita beli tanaman. Indoor tanaman. Ini nih kalau nggak salah kayak vintage store. Belum buka sih, masih terlalu pagi. Biasanya kalau sore rame. Kayak enak buat Masjid India. What? Is it? Not cute. It's not cute. It's disgusting.
I got it, but I wanted to look at it just to see and inspect it.
And then what happened?
It jumped back on me.
Did you go scream?
Yeah, I screamed. And I ran like
a mile to go out. It's like a kid's voice.
What verb is that?
Oh my god. Saut-sautan sama daddy.
It's cute.
I know.
What verb is that?
Not the whole one. Oh my god, it's so cute.
Is it the glossy starling? Oh,
where is it? Lagi di Singapura sekarang sendirian. Dan agak-agak belum cari apa ya, rute yang beda dari biasanya kalau aku lagi jalan dengan suami dan anak-anak. Ini aku lagi ada di Woodland Interchange MRT. Agak-agak bingung kayaknya karena aku jarang lewat sini. Jadi dulu sih pernah, jadi sekarang udah agak-agak lupa. So, aku abis ini rencananya mau ke Merlion area untuk filming aja sih. Dan aku ada janji dengan temanku, tapi masih jam 10. Oh, itu dia. Ininya, apa? Masuk pintu masuknya. Tapi aku harus top up dulu. But anyway, ini masih pagi. masih jam 8. Aku belum sarapan, tapi nanti aku makan siang aja langsung dengan sahabat aku yang datang dari Jakarta. Sekarang kita isi ini dulu. Sekarang kita masuk. Sekitar dekat-dekat Esplanade dan lain-lain. Udah jam 9 lewat dan aku kayaknya aku harus agak buru-buru. Aku kesini cuma filming untuk setengah jam mungkin kurang lebih. So, let's go. Dulu waktu aku tinggal di Singapura sebenarnya agak-agak jarang juga sih kesini, mungkin karena ini lebih ke like apa ya, kayak tourist area, jadi aku menghindari tempat-tempat yang terlalu banyak turis, yang terlalu penuh. Aja selesai filming dan aku sekarang lagi jalan ke MRT mau menuju Orchard, janjian jam 10 tapi sekarang baru on the way, agak telat tapi nggak apa-apa, dia juga telat kok. Alright, so aku juga lapar. Ya, jadi aku tuh sebenarnya nggak begitu yakin ya guys kalau aku bisa videoin juga kegiatan aku sama teman-teman, karena privasi setiap orang kan beda-beda ya. Mungkin kalau beliau keberatan.
sorry ya. Agak lama enggak nunggunya. Agak lama.
Oke. Aduh, dikirain mau jadiin dia lagi. Bawaannya si Vivi, Masya Allah, ada rendang. Oh iya, boleh. Ngerepotin banget. Makanya aku tuh gak suka minta, kalau misal ditanya-tanya sama orang, mau bawain apa enggak? Gak mau. Gak kasihan aku soalnya. Berarti harus makan dulu nih, Vivi. Yum.
Jalan ke masjid dulu sama kakak Pipi. Enjoy es krim tapi rame ya.
Oh, that's me, mine. Kasih.
Long chip with bread.
Rasa apa, Pi?
Oh, strawberry.
Kok gak merah sih? Kayak pink. Vanilla. Rasanya
vanilla.
Hmm.